Our criminal charges have been filed in a crash that killed a 17 and 12-year-old. Investigators say 33-year-old John Ensor was drunk Sunday when he tried to pass a vehicle on Highway 2 south of Roswell and collided head-on with the teen's car. The girls were trapped inside and the vehicle caught fire. Police also found a syringe containing either fentanyl or meth inside the car. His charges include vehicular homicide and drug possession.